after the storm was a piece that I created. It had been torrentially raining, and I loved the rain. But then there was a peak of blue sky way in the background. And I was like, how do you capture that and the emotions of that and the love of that texture and feel in a painting? And that's what I did.